restoration of the pipe organ at Our Lady of Refuge Church is testament to what can happen when you surround yourself with dreamers, believers, and doers, and an understanding that no dream will be realized unless tirelessly pursued. This short video shows a blessing service adapted from a French tradition in which the organ is called upon by the priest and the organist improvises on the priest's exhortations. Watch and listen to Father Perry and Olivier Latry at the blessing of an organ whose restoration was underwritten by the generous donations of more than 1,500 people, many of whom had never set foot in that church. The moral of the story is, don't give up, and don't let anyone talk you out of your dream.
Awake, O sacred instrument, intone the praises of God, our Creator and Father. Sacred instrument, you will celebrate Jesus our Lord, dead and risen for us. Sacred instrument, you will sing of the Holy Spirit whose breath animates our lives. Sacred instrument, you will carry our songs and our supplications to Mary, the Mother of Jesus, the Mother of God. Sacred instrument, you will fill the assembly of the people with gratitude to Christ. Sacred instrument, you will bring the comfort of faith to those who sorrow. Sacred instrument, you will sustain the prayer of all believers. Sacred instrument, you will proclaim the glory of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
Amen. Please stand in joining the organ and one another as we sing now with that sacred voice, Holy God, we praise thy name.
Lord is worthy of all praise. May he bestow upon you the gift of singing a new song to him with your voices, your hearts, and your lives, so that one day you may sing that song forever in heaven. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.